the International Intercity Kabaddi Championship may be a competitive event, but I'm sure that far and above winning, the most important goal of the tournament is friendship. Each of you foster during the next few days. Not only friendship, it's more than friendship, and you're looking at unity among us. I would like to welcome all the volunteers to Malaysia and believe that you would all not only enjoy the competition, but also enjoy the Malaysian hospitality. A very gracious Selamat Datang to all of you. I would like to congratulate both the Malaysian Company Federation and the Company Association of Kuala Lumpur for their effort to host this regular company event in Kuala Lumpur. This brings the team, the tournament is being conducted, and the Company Association of Kuala Lumpur, I'm informed, your defending champion of the Super Man competition and runners-up for the women category. The International City Company Championship is part of the development program to help Kuala Lumpur players to gain more experience and learn new skills. It is a great notable move that Company Association of Kuala Lumpur has opened up the competition to the cities in Malaysia as well. This would also help young players from other parts of Malaysia to improve themselves. The Youth and Sports Ministry will assist wherever possible to make this tournament a greater success. But I would also like to call upon the corporate bodies to come forward to assist the organizers. Popular sports like football and badminton are not only sports that need financial support from the corporate body, but also emerging sports like kabaddi and shuttlecock. Because we love that the sport has gained recognition at the Asian Games level. There's a strong need to give these age-old traditional games a life for the future generations. This thing is there, ladies and gentlemen. Organizing more local and international competitions of this nature could be an integral part of the continued development and promotion of the game. And with more comprehensive coaching and technical programs, I hope and believe that Kabaddi will be the near future to deliver a medal for Malaysia at Asian Games. As in any sport, dear boys and girls, as you are aware, as in any sport, there will be winners and losers. But the most important aspect in all sports of this nature is to play by the rules, respect the game, and maintain the discipline. Once again, I would like to congratulate both the Malaysian Company Federation and the Company Association of Kuala Lumpur for the tireless effort in keeping Company alive through activities like this. With these few words, once again, I would like to record my sincere note of appreciation to His Excellency, the Ambassador of India, and all of you to make this event a greater success. And I am privileged and honored and proud to declare that the Kuala Lumpur International Intercity Kabaddi Championship officially opened.